consumer spending posts biggest jump in 8 years. Washington, consumers boosted their spending by 1% in September, the biggest monthly gain in 8 years. The surge was led by strong sales of autos and other durable goods. The Commerce Department says the sizable jump in consumer spending was up from a tiny 0.1% gain in August and was the best showing since an increase of 1.3% in August 2009. Spending to replace goods lost to Hurricanes Harvey and Irma likely helped fuel at some of the rise. Income growth was also solid in September, rising by 0.4% as wages and salaries climbed. A key inflation gauge closely followed by the Federal Reserve showed consumer prices rose 1.6% in September compared to a year ago, up from readings of just 1.4% the past 3 months. The Fed is not expected to raise interest rates this week but could move in December. Based on the materials of the site,